Veriff is the quickest way for your customer to prove to you that they are who they say they are. But how do you get Veriff, and how do you use it once you've got it? That's where Veriff Station comes in, your starting point with Veriff. In this video, we'll show you how to integrate Veriff's iOS SDK with a simple project. So let's get started. Firstly, we'll open Xcode. By the way, always keep in mind that Veriff's SDK requires the latest stable version of Xcode available at the time the SDK was released. So, depending on the SDK, compatible tool versions can be different. Alright, let's move on with the project by creating a new one. Let's select an iOS application. I'll give it a random name, it doesn't matter. And create. Now, the project is ready and I'll proceed with importing the SDK to my project. In this step, I'll need to use a dependency manager, and we have four different options like Swift Package Manager, CocoaPods, Cartage or XC Framework. For this video, I'll go with Swift Package Manager. So let's start. For the package URL, I'll visit the documentation at developers.veriff.com. And I highly recommend you take a look at our developer documentation. You can check our public API, different integration types, payload samples, everything you need should be there. So, under integrations, we can move on with the iOS SDK integration. And there we are. Here is our package URL. Let's copy it. And paste the package URL. I'll pick the latest version. Click Finish. And the SDK is imported. Now, I'll try to start the end user flow using the Veriff SDK. For that, I'll go to View Controller and import the Veriff SDK. By the way, this is just for testing. You can import the Veriff SDK to your own class where you need to implement this. Now we can add our function to trigger the end user flow. Here we need to provide a session URL. You can check the developer documentation to see how to generate one. I already generated the URL beforehand and I'll just hard code it. But of course this can be handled programmatically with an API call and using the URL from the response body. So, let's add this URL. Now, we should be done. Let's build the project and see what's going to happen. I'll select a device, though it doesn't matter which. And there you are. The end user flow successfully started. Users can start session, select country, and document type, and proceed with the flow. So, we successfully integrated the iOS SDK. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us, and thank you for watching. If you'd like to learn even more about Veriff and Veriff Station, you can visit us at veriff.com. Thanks for watching, and happy Veriffing!